purchase. Just bought it this morning. Okay, let's see what this is all about. Oh, failed to establish connection with Snowrunner services. What? Canada. We're in Canada right now because, as you can see, there's a bunch of fires burning down there. The whole forest had caught fire. Jackknife accident occur when the trailers. I don't know what this is with this connection fail thing. Failed to establish connection with Snowrunner services. Okay, skip. Welcome to Michigan. Thank you for joining our recovery and maintenance effort. After the devastating flood, we need all the help available to repair the bridge that collapsed. It's our only link to the other side of the river. First, you need to find Watchtower to get a view of the surroundings. Then you'll have to find a truck capable of transporting the materials needed to repair the bridge. After the bridge is repaired, you will be able to reach the garage. All these things are here. Icons for gas. The shifting gears right here. Handbrake, P. AWR, all-wheel drive, AWD. Alright, remove handbrake. Start engine throttle. Exploration map. Your first move should always be to scout new areas. Press M to open the map. Exploration objectives. Your tracked objective always shows up here. Let's go find that watchtower. Okay, so there it is. Task giver. Cargo info. Please travel to Alaska region and complete the traveling tutorial. First site has been constructed and drilling operation maintained. Chevrolet. Okay, there's a watchtower right there. I got such heartburn right now. Drank a lot of water too right now. Ooh wee, I ate some curry, chicken curry. Oh, there's another watchtower. So is that the one I gotta go to, or is this one? I don't even know which one. There I am, I'm falling asleep. I'm falling asleep in there, look at it. I fell asleep because I ain't doing anything. At least he has a seatbelt on. I just wanted to get a first glimpse of the surroundings of this whole map. This open world. Look at that. Autumn. It's Canada. Autumn in Canada. And it's so cool they make him go to sleep when he's not doing anything. Alright. The watchtower. Find the watchtower. So, to get inside the cab, what would that be? Okay. Alright, now he's waking up. What do I have to switch here? Oh, handbrake. Driving low gear. When driving on rough terrain, you can switch to lower gear. Hold left shift and move the mouse up to the left and activate low gear. Look at the muffler, or you can hear, see the heat coming out of the muffler. Okay, where's this? Let me get inside. Look, he could is he shifting? Oh, he's doing something up there. Auto, it's on auto. Press E to activate all of that. You should get off low gear. He's actually steering and everything. Damn. Gotta learn how to stay on the road. That'll be the way that you get inside the thing. Inside the cab. Let's shift. There we go. Environment is so cool. Man, this truck sure bounces around a lot. Dude, it's so hard to control. We'll encounter different kinds of terrains, rocky slides, only you can find out more about the different types of terrain and codex or this game. Refuel here or near any vehicle that may potentially carry fuel. Oh, okay. Well, okay, I'm pretty full of fuel right now. Look at how cool that is. Good, I was hoping that my roller on my mouse would. Let's go check out the gas station. So, yeah, it lets me zoom in and out the mouse. Oh, you can hear the radio playing in the background there. Gas is 347 a gallon here. The regular. You can refuel here. I just want to know how to get inside the cab. How do I get inside the cab? Maybe enter. There we go. Number one key. Yes, this is what I like, is that they allow you to look all the way back. That's what you need to do when you're actually driving. Let's see if... I was going to say, do they show him shifting? I think so. Yep, his arm, his hand goes down, but he's shifting. Watchtower is that way, then find the watchtower. Where are we at? Oh shit. Watchtower is way over here. Okay, we passed it big time. We gotta go back. Get that road by the fuel station. Sign that said Watchtower Fire Station. Let's see, what do these signs say? Gas Town. And that other one said more likely Fire Station. Yeah, there's a wedding, but it's on the right hand. Transport materials. Open your map to look at your surroundings. Objective, find a truck capable of transporting the materials needed to repair. Okay, how do we get out? Launch observation. Okay. Discovering watchtowers will reveal part of the map. The fog covers essential points of interest, like objectives, objective upgrades, and vehicles. By pressing right mouse, you can place markers on your map to help you navigate your objective. Good. That's good to know. You can delete the last marker with or clear the route by holding. Go ahead and plot a route now. Okay. So, we have to get to this truck here, and it only goes so far, so we'll have to come through there. I can go over here and see all these areas. Town store, storage on metal beams. These are all the places I think I need to go. Fuel station, watchtower. All along the watchtower. Okay, I first gotta find the truck. Notice that your tracked objective. Okay. It's too hard to see from inside. I can't see inside. Rolls down on its own too. I didn't have to push the gas. Your first highway truck. This truck is designed for roads, so there are no off-road options included. Try not to fall into the swamp or drive into deep mud with it. You can find out more about this. Quads available. Coders. To enter the truck, open the functions menu by pressing V and select change truck. Check out my surroundings first. You know, look at the wind blowing on that tarp over there. That is so cool. I want to see the realism of my environment here. I want to soak it all in. I got to take off blurring, because blurring is on. If you notice as I turn, you see a blurring. I think the radio's on in my truck. Change truck. damaged? Goodness. That is so cool that I can start and stop the truck. Select the truck you want to switch to. Oh, I could. Maybe. Okay, I could I think I could. Yeah, I can switch things with the this. See? Look. Oh, no, it's still not letting me click on anything. It's not clickable. I thought it'd be clickable. Steel River Township is waiting for you to repair the bridge. You can find contracts like this one in the map menu. River Township. Steel River Township. Okay. Press M to open the map and access to the country. Press switch to the contracts tab. Okay, town storage. Metal beams. Okay, so that's where I gotta go. Let's get there. Can't go to there, the roads are closed, or what? Okay, there it is, let's do this, we're wasting a lot of gas. cargo management, okay. Cool, cool. Cargo management. I just push C and they load it. Loading cargo and loading too. There are a couple of ways to load. Automatic loading provides a simple and fast way of loading without the use of a crane. Metal beams. Yep, that's what I got, metal beams. Metal beams are a versatile construction. Loaded, they are loaded.